today, we will be answering the big question. Is Mountain Dew the most explosive soda on the earth? Spoiler, yes.
Its company has made a rather peculiar announcement. Last week, Brady Wilkinson, a Cedar Rapids resident working at the factory, lost his engagement ring to his hopefully soon-to-be fiancée in the box of Captain Crunch. The Quaker Oats company has announced that should anyone find this ring and return it, will receive a free lifetime supply of cereal of their choice. Happy hunting!
Did you read the post-it?
No, I can't read. You know that.
Bro, we're not eating this cereal.
Ted, give me my cereal back.
It's not okay.
And me dancing.